Agomo Bright Chukwuemeka, in the Department of Architecture Technology. Being in the State of Architecture, it means a lot to me. It really means a lot to me. Because one, the course architecture is just a practical course. It's just the course that after school, you can still depend on yourself. Even if you don't want to go for government job, you can depend on yourself, use your ideas to create something for the country, so that can make the country to go far. What I will get out of the course is just that, number one, it will make me to be an entrepreneur. It will make me to be independent of my own, and it also make me to contribute to the economy of the country, and also to Africa as a continent, and to my family. No, I mean, nothing is gonna stop me. I really mean it. Nothing is gonna stop me. Nothing is gonna stop me. Because I have a well-defined purpose before I came to this school, a well-defined purpose, and I'm working towards it. Determination and passion, there's one thing with passion. Passion is just like a tool that drives you inside. Passion will make you to make something that you want, to add something that you want, don't want to add. That you know, at times you begin to wonder if you are the person that have done this. That's one thing with passion. When you have passion for something, you keep having the joy to do that, and it keeps driving you. And it comes to determination. When you determine something, combined with that passion, I tell you, you've achieved what you want to achieve.